pull up and got knocked down. Gets up. Had the puck for a moment. Now Kucherov gets knocked down. Taylor lets him up from behind. Now Taylor and Peluso get into a scrap. And Peluso, a left-hander, throwing some left hands, and Taylor comes back to the left. Kucherov pounding on Taylor now. Now Kucherov down, but Taylor gave Kucherov a whack. I think could have skated away. Nothing was being called there.
Kucherov had a hold of Dave Taylor's stick, and I think that's what was happening. He was trying to get away, Taylor was, but every time he tried to get away, it was his stick was being held by Kucherov. Then Peluso stepped in, all 6'4" of them, and he went after Taylor, probably an aggressor there by Peluso, dropping the glove.